Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Alexander Bex.
Hi everybody. You're just in time. Wait, hold on. Where is everybody? If you're here, make a sound. Oh, there you are. It's great to see you. Because today is a very special day. It's my birthday, and I'm just about to come out to celebrate my birthday. And everyone is coming to my birthday. Do you wanna come too? Great, fantastic. But first, I'm gonna need your help getting out of this screen. Any ideas on how I can do that?
I have an idea. Why don't you skidoo out of the screen?
Oh, that's a good idea. Help me skidoo out the screen. Sing Alex Skidoo, right to you with me. Ready? Let's sing. Alex Skidoo, right to you. Sing it again. Sing it louder. Alex Skidoo, right to you. One more time. Louder. Alex Skidoo, right to you. I can't believe you all came. Now we're really gonna have the best birthday ever for me, right here in our theater. Are you ready to have fun? What's that? I can't hear you. Oh good. I just love a party.
We're all very excited for your party, Alex.
Bark bark.
Oh look, everybody. It's Red. Hi there, Red. Say hi to the audience.
Bark 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 bark.
Well, we're all here, and all of our friends are gonna come here too. And I can't wait for what we're gonna do on stage. We're gonna play lots of games, and have lots of presents for me, and have a cake too. Oh, by the way, Red, what are you giving me for my birthday?
Bark bark bark.
What's that?
Bark bark bark.
Oh, I get it. We have to play Red's Clues to figure out what Red is going to give me for my birthday. I love Red's Clues and birthdays. We are gonna play Red's Clues. We are gonna play Red's Clues. We are gonna play Red's Clues, cause it's really fun. Yeah. Okay, so remember, Red's paw prints will be on the clues. Red's Clues. And you know what we need for Red's Clues. Our Alex B. Handy dandy.
No!
Notebook, right. Let's open the drawer and see what's inside. Oh, here it is. Oh, here's the Alex B. thinking chair. So, are you all ready to play Red's Clues? Great. All right, let's sing.
To play Red's Clues, you gotta find free paw prints. That's right, and that's one of our
clues.
Yeah, our clues, and then we put it in our
notebook.
We draw it in our notebook. Then what do you do?
Color it.
Yeah, you can color it in if you want, because of Red Clues, Red Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in the outfit, think, 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 think.
Thank you. Great singing, everybody. I can't wait to play Red's Clues with all of you. But before we play, I need to know if everyone has their notebooks. Hold them up. Let me see them. Wow. What great notebooks. Okay, now we're all ready to play. And, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Red's going to give me for my birthday. Will you help? Wonderful. Fantastic. This is going to be so much fun. Ooh, that must be our first party guest. Come on in.
Hi there, Alex.
Oh look, it's Justin and Kipper. Hi guys, glad you could come to my party here on stage.
Glad we could come on stage to celebrate your birthday. Having a birthday on stage reminds me of my birthday I had on stage once.
Oh, I see. Well, glad you accepted my invitation. You guys go join everybody, and I'll meet up with you later.
We will. Thanks, Alex.
Come on, everybody. Bug. There's a bug on me? Where is it?
No!
Oh. There's a clue on me. Wait a minute. Oh wow. Look at me. I'm a clue. Wow, this is so cool. Well, you all know what we need. Our Alex B.
Notebook.
Right. I love being a clue. Almost as much as I love birthdays. Alright, let's draw me. It doesn't matter how you draw the clue, as long as you know what it is. There. It's me.
Don't forget about me, everybody. I get to do my favorite part. Do you know what it is?
Coloring the clues.
Right, coloring the clues. There we go.
Look, it's me. I'm the first clue. Great coloring, hero girl. Okay, so, what do you think Rad's present for me is going to be? Does anyone have any ideas?
I think Rad's present has something to do with you, his best friend.
Yeah, that could be. But maybe we should find two more clues, just to be sure.
Well, in the meantime, Alex, you and everybody can help me and Alyssa with something.
To do what?
Follow me.
Hey there, Alyssa.
Hi, Alex. Hi, everybody. Happy birthday, Alex.
Thanks. So, what did you guys need my help with?
Well, we need your help finding our gift for you. Our gift for you is a crystal heart. And we need help looking for it.
A crystal heart? Wow, that sounds like a nice gift for me. Don't you all agree?
Yeah. We think it's a great gift too. And, we have a feeling that our gift for you, is somewhere underwater. So, we need to go underwater, to find our gift for you.
Oh, okay. Will you all come with us underwater, to find my gift from Hero Girl and Alyssa? Great. Okay, get ready. Here it goes. Red Sky do. We can too. Wow. We're under the sea.
Yeah. Look at all the beautiful things there are under the sea. Our gift for Alex is sure to be here. Come on, everybody, let's go look for Alex's gift.
Hello there, friends. What brings you to the bottom of the sea?
Well, we're here to find a birthday gift for our friend. Because today is his birthday, we're trying to find a crystal heart for him. And we know it's somewhere under the sea.
Do you know where we might find it?
Why, yes. As a matter of fact, I do. There's a crystal heart in a chest around here. Follow me to it.
Oh boy. Come on, everybody. Follow the octopus.
Okay. So, the gift you and everybody are looking for is kept in a chest.
Oh, alright. So, we're looking for the crystal heart that's being kept in a chest. Do you see the chest?
Oh, there it is. There's the chest. The heart must be in there. Come on.
Let's see if the crystal heart is really in there.
That's it. That's the crystal heart we're looking for. That's our gift for Alex.
You're welcome. Glad I could help. Oh, and happy birthday.
Thanks. Well, now that we have my gift from them, I think it's time to skydo back to the house and keep looking for our next clue. But first, how about we sing a little song first? Little octopus, how about you sing along with us?
Gladly. And, I know the perfect song to sing. Hit it.
Wow. Great song, Little Octopus.
Thanks. I really like that song. Come back and visit soon.
We will. Bye, Little Octopus. Come on, everybody, back to the Alex B Clubhouse. Huh? You wanna sing another song before we go? What song do you wanna sing?
No!
A clue? Under the sea? Oh, there is a clue. And it's arms. Looks like arms is our second clue to what Red's present for me will be. So, let's draw human arms in our handy dandy.
No!
Notebook, right. It doesn't matter how you draw the clue, as long as you know what it is. There, arms.
And now for the finishing touches. And there we go.
Thanks. Okay, so, does anyone have any ideas to what Red's present for me will be?
Maybe a game of patty cake.
Yeah, maybe. But let's find our last clue to figure this out. Come on, back to the Alex B Clubhouse. Ah, nice to be back on dry land. Don't you think? Hey, I gotta go dry up for a bit. In the meantime, why don't you go see what Elmo's up to?
Hi everybody. This is Elmo's World at the Alex B Clubhouse. And Elmo is so happy to see you. And so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Ooh, guess what Elmo is thinking about today?
Birthdays.
Birthday. That's right. Even for a special birthday boy. Elmo's friend Alex. Do you like birthdays? You do? Oh good. Dorothy loves birthdays too. And she's been thinking about birthdays. Oh, look. It's an email from Alyssa.
Hi Elmo, hi everybody. I sent this email to tell you some of my favorite things about birthdays. What I like about birthdays is all the presents you get, all the fun games you play, the snacks you eat, and all the friends you invite to the birthday party.
Wow, Those are some great things Alyssa likes about birthdays. Ooh, can Elmo learn more about birthdays from Alyssa?
Of course, Elmo. And, I have an idea on how we can do that. Let me show you and everybody this footage.
On your birthday, you celebrate the day you were born. Kids have birthdays, and grown-ups have birthdays too. Each time you have a birthday, you're 1 year older. There are lots of things to do on your birthday, like have a party, play games, and you can help people you love celebrate their birthdays too.
Wow. Those are some great things about birthdays, Alyssa. Thanks for showing Elmo and everybody, Alyssa.
You're welcome, Elmo. Bye now.
Thanks, computer. Boy, those sure are some great things Alyssa likes about birthdays. She must really love birthdays. Ooh, what's that, Dorothy?
Hey, how's everybody doing with Elmo? Are you having a good time with him?
And, Elmo has a present for Alex, with a little help from Mr. Noodle.
Oh, you do? What is it?
Open it up.
Oh, wow. What a nice drawing. Mr. Noodle helped you wrap this up for me.
Yeah, and Elmo knew Alex would like his birthday gift.
Wow. Thanks for the gift, Elmo. And you're right, I do love it. This is the best gift I've gotten.
Alex is welcome. Ooh, what's that, Dorothy? Oh, good idea, Dorothy. Dorothy wants to sing the birthday song. Can Alex sing along?
Of course I can. Let's sing it.
Happy, happy birthday, birthday, happy birthday, Alex. Happy, happy birthday, birthday, happy birthday, Alex. Happy, happy birthday, birthday, happy birthday, Alex. Happy, happy birthday, birthday, happy birthday, Alex.
Wow. You all must have had a really great time with Elmo. Oh, and hey, while you were all with Elmo, more party guests came. Danny, Sailor Saturn, Josh, Blue, Noah, and Joe. And Steve too.
Hi everybody. Nice to see all of you. Thanks for inviting us, Alex.
You're welcome. You guys go have fun with the others, while me and everybody else look for our last clue.
Sure thing. We'll see you and everybody else in a little bit.
You know, we should probably look for Red before we find our last clue. I wonder where he is. A clue? You see our last clue? Oh my gosh! It's Red. He's our last clue. Wow, how cool is that? Okay, we need to draw Red in our handy dandy notebook, right? Okay, let's draw Red. First, we'll start with Red's head, and then his body. And the rest doesn't matter how you draw it, as long as you know what the clue is. There, it's our friend Red.
There we go.
Hey, we have all three clues to figure out what Red's present for me is going to be. You know what that means. We're ready to sit in our Alex B. thinking chair. Come on. Okay, let's think. So, we need to figure out what Red's present for me is gonna be. And our clues are, me, arms, and Red. So, what do you think his present for me is gonna be? You know something? I feel like Red and I can do something together. What if, Red and I, put our arms around each other? What would we be doing?
A hug.
A hug? Yeah. That sounds nice. Wait a minute. Is a hug the answer to Red's clues? Yeah, that's it. That's the answer. We just figured out Red's clues. We just figured out Red's Clues.
We just figured out Red's Clues.
We just figured out Red's Clues.
Let's do it again, one more time.
We just figured out Red's Clues.
We just figured out Red's Clues.
We just figured out Red's Clues.
Because we are really. I mean really. And I really mean, we are really smart. So Red, is that what you wanted to give me all along? A hug?
Bark bark.
Wow. Isn't that the nicest gift ever? Bring it in, Red. Wow. Now isn't this the best birthday I ever had?
And it's just about to get even better. We've got a special surprise for you. Everybody gather round. It's time for Alex's special surprise. Let's do it. Alright. Help us say the magic words. Pirihocus, pocus, crocus.
Come on, help us say it. Pirihocus, pocus, crocus.
Say it again, but louder.
Pirihocus, pocus, crocus.
We almost got it. Say it louder. Pirihocus, pocus, crocus.
All right. I think we're almost there. This time, let's say the magic words even louder this time, so that we'll see my surprise. Are you ready? Here it goes. Pirihocus, pocus, crocus. Keep going. Pirihocus, pocus, crocus. Pirihocus, pocus, crocus. Oh my gosh! It's Birthday Land! My special surprise is Birthday Land.
That's right. We're celebrating your birthday here in Birthday Land. And we've got another surprise for you. Everybody, follow us.
Hi everybody. Hi Alex, happy birthday.
Oh wow! Is this a birthday party for me in Birthday Land?
It sure is. It's a fantastic party for you, and we're excited. Oh, and Alex, I have a little birthday letter for you.
Oh wow! I got a birthday letter. Oh look, it's a letter from our friends.
Hello!
We're so happy that it's your birthday!
We hope you have an awesome day!
That's right.
We're here with the beat from Sesame Street to give a cheer you out of here. We just wanna say this is your big day!
Take a break, eat some cookies!
Be cookie!
Have cookie!
While we sing this tune
to give you a balloon,
we're wishing you with a woo-woo-woo! A quack, 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 poppy!
Today your birthday and we want to say we wish joy on this day of your birth. And especially we wish you cookie. Black and white, all we want to find. Nom nom nom, it's okay, they're more where they came from. May birthday be treat with good things to eat. Chocolate chip or honey dip. Have a yum 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 yummy. In your tum 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 tummy. Have a half 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 happy birthday.
Nom 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 nom. No.
So from Sesame Street we send you a treat of birthday wishes with lots of kisses. Today you were born, no birthday or without delay, we just have to say have a quack 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 poppy. A rock 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 poppy. A hop 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 happy birthday.
Bye. Now that was a nice birthday letter I've gotten.
And now it's time we celebrate your birthday. Josh, would you do the honors?
You got it. Here it goes.
Happy birthday, you. Happy birthday to you. 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 La 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 la.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you all so much for making this the greatest birthday for me. And thank you for coming to my party. This has been the best day ever. I hope we can do this again soon. Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song.
Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart.